Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Java version on Windows 10. Let's start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press Enter. Now the official website is visible. Click on it. So oracle.com is the official website. After reaching here, click Download Java on the top right. Now go below, the downloads page is visible. Here it is, Java 23, current version. We want for Windows, so I'll click here. Now we have three versions for Windows. I'll go for the installer.exe file, 205 MB. Click on it to download. The download started. Here it is. Let's wait. The download completed. Right click the exe file to begin the installation. Click open. Minimize. Now the setup started. Click next. Now Java will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is. Click next. Now it will install. The setup completed, click close. Now we need to set the path. Go to the place wherein we installed Java. We installed it in C drive. Program files. Here it is Java. Double click. Click JDK 23. Now go to bin, click on it and right click, copy this path. Minimize. Now go to start, type environment variables, click open to open the system environment variables, under advanced click environment variables. Now under system variables go to path, double click. Now click new, right click and paste the same path. Okay, click OK, OK and the last OK to complete the installation. Now go to start, type cmd, click open. Now type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter to verify the installation. Now you can see Java 23 is visible, that means we successfully installed it. Okay, now if you want to learn how to run your first program, refer the link in the description of this video. With that, we have also provided a free Java tutorial link in the description. Thank you for watching the video.